Heard that second entry, Ducati, this is number 48. Ducati, owned by Donna Richards. Ducati accepted.
Now in the rear of the middle, the reflex drive by Clarence Meter, number 95, judge M 71.15, C 69.04, E 70.58. Maryland friendly mark on 44.6, and that's now on third to second. Still the first and second so far, one group still yet to go. Maryland number one and number two, comfortably aboard in the three-star division. Coming up on the last group to go in 20 minutes. A few more tours in for the three star. Jorgen Ole Slager, Jorgen Quest Ladies Man, 15.2. Sally Cousins on 60.2. And Will Coleman, Boris O'Hara, 48.9. And that will put him into the top eight on Boris O'Hara. Thank you.
Megan O'Donohue, rich and famous. They're 12 and 13. Bill over 5 and 6. He leaves the front loop. This is the last horse of the two-star. Coming up to the combination behind us here at 7. First fence is on the course, being brought to you by Holly Hill Farm. Hillside Heating and Cooling, along with the Cecil County Tourism Board. Pottsville Farm, Delmarva Power, A&M Fence. Dally finishing home, double yellow cabin. Goodrich 21, Cynthia and Rupert Rossetti, parade rest. Over the Wedgwood Pharmacy, step stable at 20. Out to the George.
Gonna...
In and out of the arena. At the... In and out of the arena.
Up the hill. Bill is in Ducati, leaving us in the front field. He heads to 8 and 9. Up just about a third of the way through. Remember, this course just a tad over 3 miles. Now, out front of the finish line, Sally Cousins, just 2.89 penalties.
Brian.
4-8.
Awesome.
That's true.
Propel kicked it off the light.
Now we begin in fourth place. Megan O'Donoghue just finishing up.
What's that?
0.4 time penalty.
I think so.
48.
Bella Ducati, number 48.
I don't run.
Now to the spring house. He is through the trouble area where he had the first run out on the first course, Celtic Rhythm. Fortunately, missing the second of the cabin. Still goes through that nicely on the second horse. Now to the spring house splash. For the brush out. Gets it done. Horse has his sights right on the mark there. Well handled. Two to go. On home now for the Atlantic Tractor Doghouse. Rashford is finished there. Bill Hoos, you got it. 22, 23. Six back to last. Big jump through the arch and on. Well done. Bill Hoos, Ducati. So everyone on the property, once again.
48. This is Ducati. Ducati owned by Don Richards. Ducati is accepted. Now Rebecca will jog her own little crew.
Here is Bill Hoos, set to go with his second ride of the division. Bill riding Ducati, this is number 48. Bill riding for Donna Richards on this Dutch gelding. Bill out of Franklin, Tennessee, number 48. Four jumping, time of 82 for Bill and Ducati. Bill will finish on 75.7.